Namaye.
By that you, for the authority entrusted to me, I confer upon all those persons whose names have been read the degree of Master of Arts in Journalism and Communication of Makerere University.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to present to you the candidates who have satisfied the requirements of the award of the degree of.
Okay, my name is Assistant Commissioner of Police, Namaye, and as you can see, I'm dressed up as a graduate for today. I am very excited. I don't know what to say because going to school is not something that you receive on a silver platter, really. It means hard work, it means commitment, it means working together with people, different people as teams, plus your colleagues as well. And for us, insecurities actually means that you have to go through the procedure of ensuring that your work and your studies don't conflict. So coming to this point in time, I'm very, very excited, especially to be graduating with my three colleagues, as you saw us seated there. So I'd like to thank everybody who, in different ways, supported me to get to this point, including my lecturers, my supervisors, the dean who kept encouraging me and telling me that there is no magic, you just have to get there. My dad and my mom, my siblings, my husband, my kids, who kept up waiting for me every time I was in class until I reached home, and everybody, plus you, the media whom I was working with, and you didn't give me a hard time so that I was able to go to class. I want to thank you so much. I also want to encourage, especially the girls, that these things are doable. Don't worry, don't get scared. You can go to school, you can have babies, you can do work, and you can still succeed in life. So please go on, go get there, go achieve your best, and we shall recognize you. I thank you so much. I actually believe that journalism is a profession, and so if you don't have the expertise, the competence in carrying on that job, well, you'll have the cameras, you'll have the pictures, you'll go to social media, but there is something that is lacking, and that's what I have been able to now fulfill. So I am very happy that this is going to help me to achieve even greatly what I have not achieved, because well, I've got the promotions, I've got the work, I've got the acceptability and the goodwill from the public, so I should be able to give back to them, and I will do that based on the degree that I've attained today. Thank you. I'm a journalist now and a communicator. I'll have the authority now to be able to touch the different corners, including those areas that I didn't seem to perfect. For example, the time that I've taken out of the office, as well as the master's degree that I've attained right now, they are going to be very symbolic. One is that the confidence is going to be very high for me to do my work, as well as the applicability of the degree that I've got. So I believe that the different areas that I'll be coming in touch with, I'll be able to influence them, and also the confidence of the people that will be working with me is going to be very high now.
Have a clear move, a clear path.
Thank you. I think I'm at a better advantage now because I have been in that office for about 4 years already. And then I took a break and I was heading information and publication, which is not very different. And now I'm coming back with a master's degree in journalism. I have had several other academic qualifications, but this particular one is of interest to this office. And I'm very excited to present it to all those that I'll be working with so that we can ensure that the UPF image is actually based on a better foundation than it has ever been before. Yes, thank you.
Today I'm going to graduate more than 2,000 graduates, including PhDs and master's degrees. Specifically, let me thank the faculty and staff at the College of Engineering, Design, Art and Technology,